This is Alexander. I'm going to show you my brand new absolute beginner dance. It's a four wall, no tags, no restart, easy peasy. It's called head and heart. Okay, I'll take it from the top on wall one. Start on right and left, you have a tap, tap, step with your right. Tap, tap, step. Then you step forward with the left, forward, touch. Same again, tap. Step, forward, touch. Then you do the right diagonal, forward with right, touch. Backwards on the diagonal, back, together, back, touch. Back, together, back, touch. Then you step right to right, step, hold. Then you have scissor steps, first to left, then to right. So it's left, together, cross, clap. Center right, right, together, cross, clap. Then you have a step touch. First to left, step, touch. Then you turn a quarter to your right, you have a step, touch. You finish the dance with a grapevine to the left, side, together, side, touch. Yes. Okay, let's take it one more time with a little bit more fluid. Okay, so, hey, so it's tap, tap, step, forward, touch, tap, tap, step, forward, touch, step, touch, back, together, back, touch, side, hold. Scissor, step, with a clap. Scissor, step, clap, step, touch, quarter step, touch, line, with a touch. Okay, last time with the counting as well. 7, 8, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Start again. Okay, hope you enjoyed. Good luck.